What would you do for a new iPhone? When he was just 17 years old, Wang Shangkun, a Chinese man now 27, decided to sell one of his kidneys on the black market. Unfortunately, shortly after the dream deal, a serious infection in his remaining kidney occurred, which finally caused that kidney to fail. He is currently bedbound and in need of kidney transplant.